Wait, just kick it out of the way. Well, now we come to the I'd Like to Be portion of our program with Mr. J.M. Before the program started, Johnny told us who he might like to be, just in fun, of course, if he weren't himself, and it's a Lulu. Panel, we're going to see if you can determine who that is in just a moment, but first, here's our dream girl, Miss Jean Sullivan.
You know, this is very interesting. Here's a book I picked up today on how to interpret your dreams. Now, here's an example. Say, for instance, you dreamed of a chicken with as many legs as this one has. You know what that means? Well, it means that you must be especially hungry for chicken drumsticks, and it means that you'd better go out right away and get a package of Swanson Quick Frozen Chicken Drumsticks. Yes, here's your dream come true. A chicken dinner that's all drumsticks. In this Swanson package, you'll find nothing but plump, flavorful chicken drumsticks. They save you time, save you work, because you just open the package, thaw the contents, and pop into the pan. And in a matter of minutes, they're frying up to a crisp, delicious golden brown. Besides these quick frozen drumsticks, you can get all your favorite parts of chicken, all packed separately for you by Swanson. Ask for Swanson all thighs, all wings, all breasts, all chicken livers, and wonderful new chicken pies. On all of them, the name's the same. Swanson, the name of the finest chicken in the land.
Yes, you're right, Gene, and you'll get those same oohs and ahs that we got here when you fry some Swanson in your own home. Well, now we're set to play I'd Like to Be. Our panel's going to try to find out who it is Johnny Mercer would like to be. Just in fun, of course, let's let our home audience see that famous name. All right, panel, we play the same as before, and the loser's checks will go to Johnny Mercer's favorite charity, Bill Cullen. Suppose you start.
Johnny, they have... person you want to be, are they alive?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. I was going to ask if it was a girl, and I don't think I have to now. Is it a girl?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Playing it cozy. Is she in show business?
She's definitely in show business. Very definitely.
Is there more of her in show business than a lot of people?
Yes, there's quite a lot of her in show business. She's prominently in show business.
Can't be who I'm thinking. I'll tell you, is this the kind of person that would upset me completely?
Yeah.
She should.
All right, I'll pass to Abe Burrows. Let him worry about it.
I almost thought I knew until you said she could upset him. Almost anybody could do that. Is she in pictures?
She's in all kinds of pictures.
Well, Mercer.
She's in motion pictures.
I dig that, I think. And she's a motion picture. Is she with all the leering that's been going on, Joni, this ain't going to get to you.
I know.
With all the leering that's been going on and everything, is she a whistle type dame?
She's a corset hut type dame.
A what?
Well, I mean,
yeah,
you know,
whistle type. Yeah, whistle type dame.
Yeah. Of your type and my type, because your type was always my type, John. You know, it's always been that way. Is she a blonde?
I don't really know. I think so.
Oh, yeah.
At present, I mean.
Yes.
Has she been compared with Jean Harlow?
Well, I don't know. I like her better than Jean Harlow.
I mean in publicity. Has she been compared with Jean Harlow?
Yeah. Yes.
Is this Marilyn Monroe?
Yeah.
I didn't know I was so obvious.
All right, Johnny. I don't know why you'd want to be Marilyn Monroe, but I wish it were true. At any rate, you go on over there and pick up your checks from Joan Alexander and Bill Cullen. And thanks from the Swanson people for playing the names of the same.
Good to see this guy. Real fine guy.
Johnny.
Thank you.